Sometimes when you learn about mindfulness, it can just feel like you need to be in the countryside, in your armchair, on a private income. I live in London, I have a very busy life, and for me, mindfulness is about living that life more fully.